Hello friends, welcome to the session. I am Alka. Let's discuss the given question. State which pair of triangles in figure 6.34 are similar. Write the similarity criteria used by you for answering the question and also write the pairs of similar triangles in the symbolic form. We are given with two triangles, triangle ABC and triangle DEF. In triangle ABC, angle A is equal to 80 degree and the side AB is 2.5 and the side BC is 3. And in the triangle DEF, angle F is equal to 80 degree and the side EF is 6 and the side DF is 5. Now let us see whether the two triangles are similar to each other or not. So let us consider in triangle ABC and triangle DEF. We see that angle A equal to angle F and this is equal to 80 degree. Since angle A and angle F both are 80 degree, so this is our first thing. Now, let us see the ratio of the sides. We see that AB upon DF equal to 2.5 upon 5. This is equal to 25 upon 50 and this is equal to 1 upon 2. Now, we'll take the ratio of the two sides AC and EF. We see that AC upon EF is equal to AC upon 6. We are not given with the side AC. That is, AC is not given. So this implies that the ratio of the side AB upon DF is not equal to AC upon EF. So we can say that by SAS criteria of these two triangles are not similar. Therefore, the answer is no. So, hope you understood the solution and enjoyed the session. Keep smiling and take care.